All right, Sarah, thanks a lot. We are following several stories breaking from overnight, including a tractor-trailer fire. Firefighters responded to the call on Avenue V in Inslee just after 2 o'clock this morning. When crews arrived, they found the back wheels of an 18-wheeler on fire. There were concerns about a hazmat situation there, so crews were called out as a precaution. Firefighters did get that blaze under control before it spread to the cargo.